Hey boys, welcome back to some more Beer Pro Korea on Rugby League Live 4, and we've got a couple of wins back to back here. Going to be taking on the Dragons, who are all, I mean, they're on the cusp of the top 8, round 23 of the season, so we're approaching the business end here, and you know, all we're trying to do, finish off strongly. Maybe there's a world, if we win all the rest of our games, we could sneak into 8th spot. I didn't really look at the points on the ladder, so maybe that's possible, maybe it's not. But all we can control is the way we perform in these remaining games. So look at our team, and it's a strong team. I don't know what's doing with the jerseys. They look there's something wrong with the jerseys. It's like the assets haven't loaded or something. They look very strange. But regardless, the Dragons lineup. Cody Ramsey playing a fullback, don't know about that one, but yeah, a lot of people are hating on Cody Ramsey now. It's quite funny to see. You know, he's one of those wingers that can do some freakish things, but I mean, the wingers nowadays who are elite, you know, they have all the try scoring and, you know, freakish put down ability, but they have the work rate. You know, they have that work rate running over 150 meters a game, getting your set started. So if you don't have a winger doing that, or a big shot, I think it was on Ramsey too, we come up and absolutely belted the poor fella. That was good stuff to the game. But yeah, if you don't have those guys on your wing, it's just you're already behind the eight ball, really, because of the fatigue. As that's a beautiful kick into the end goal. It's gonna hold up. It is too. Oh, that is sensational. What a kick. That impresses me more than a length of the field try. Like, it's so hard to do. It's so hard to get a forced dropout from a punt kick like that. But that was great stuff. Great stuff. And I mean, that's we've been trying to work on our sort of just play kicking in general. You know, it's another big tick in the column of a dummy half. If you don't have a dummy half that can kick well. Again, like a winger that's beautiful play. We just couldn't quite sneak through. Good cover defense from the Dragons there, sneaking back and just making the tackle. But third place, swing it out left, forward pass. Bit of a rough call, I thought, but he's done us dirty there, the ref. But yeah, the winger, you need your wingers to make those carries. And your dummy half, you don't need a dummy half to kick. Is another beautiful kick into the corner here. Not going to quite have the distance to the in goal, but still in the corner, 10 meters out. That's, once again, our kicking game has really come to the fore in this match so far. No points. It's been a bit of an arm wrestle, but yeah, I mean, a dummy half that can kick it's not absolutely critical, because I feel like a lot of teams mainly just have one kicker in general. Like, you know, obviously the 5-8 can kick as well, but a lot of teams really rely on their halfback to do the bulk kicking, and you would think that would be a poor play because teams would target them more, but it doesn't seem to really have too much of an impact. And you know, if your 5-8 can kick decently in a pinch, but I just having that dummy half that can go for those sneaky 40-20s and just, you know, when they're struggling. That's another good kick across field. Patrick Herbert is going to just take it nonchalant. The Dragons, just everybody's ball watching. No one wanted to compete. And, I mean, that's fitting. That's very fitting that the first try assist comes off our boot. We've been, honestly, 10 out of 10 with our kicking game in this first half. And that's a great way to score the opening try leading into the break. As we are going to get final say with ball in hand, but that is going to take us to halftime. So 6-0, you know, I'd say pretty fair. Like, no team really had, you know, the bulk momentum or possession. Again, I'll say it again, our kicking game really sort of put us in charge in that first half. Other than that, it was a very tight opening exchange. And I mean, it's wet weather footy, so, you know, less sort of ball movement in general, which is really, again, it's further emphasized the need for the kicking game in this game. But hopefully we can just get a little bit more online pressure and try to open this game up slightly. Is that's a nice little inside play. Oh, I thought that was a couple of players offside. Could have been straight up the guts, but the Dragons did get back well and make the tackle as last play. That's not quite what you want to see. I didn't really want to pass it to him. I thought he would go to the left to Brimson, but Sexton got it and didn't really know what to do with it. Oh, what a ball. Sensational. That was a nice little dummy hitting the front man. That's good work out of dummy half, getting the big men rolling forward. And now on the back of that, another big charge straight through the guts. Bumps off Cody Ramsey. He's still going. I don't know who it is. Maybe Fodawaker. Sort of looks like him. Maybe not Tino. Probably Fodawaker, honestly. Big charge from him. And he's been very good to start the season for the Titans. Very, very strong as Kevin Proctor gets held up there. So last tackle. A little scamper out of dummy half looking for options. Throws dummies. Puts a little kick back. I was trying to get it back against the grain there because obviously all the chases were going to the left, but couldn't quite sneak it through the legs as gonna be streaking away here. We call for the pass out wide again. Oh, the try. Oh, that is a bomb try. I don't know how the Dragons got back. So, I mean, that's one thing I wish, you know, I hope the next game sort of fixes is just how quickly defenders can sort of get back in the line to defend. I don't know, maybe it'd make it too easy to score, but still, I don't know, it is sometimes a bit annoying. But all we had to, if we found the pass, and I mean, the pass was on, it just ricocheted into one of the Dragons coming back for defense as we go for a sneaky field goal and absolutely nail it from I think like 40 meters out. It was a great kick straight over the black dot, and we'll take the 7-7 zip lead, and the Dragons are pretty much dead and buried at this point. It's going to take an absolute miracle, and I don't think time is on their side in this one. And honestly, we've been the better team. It's only 7 point lead, but I mean, we've been pretty faultless in this game. A couple of mistakes, like that one right there. But, you know, other than a couple of mistakes, like we've been, ball control has been fantastic. Defensively, very strong. As Cody Ramsey, the man we were critiquing before, burns us. But other than that, like defensively, very strong. And coming up with good options on last tackle. So coming up with a nice victory there. 3 on the trot. Hopefully, guys are enjoying the series. Make sure to like and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next one.